The coaster was heading to Iganga town from Jinja. Police, with help of nearby locals, picked the dead bodies and brought them to Iganga Hospital mortuary, while those injured were separately taken to Iganga Hospital and Jinja Hospital in critical conditions. The deceased have been identified as Maganda Akamada, Kange Badru Etipa driver, Nakada Mamutesi Amina, Matende Kange Farid, Baliruno Agri, and Abdallah Bogere, a driver of the coaster.
Accident in Mukwida, Kumbari kwa emotoka yiringa demerire rera ngadona dona dirinze wa mno eranza maiso gabe kurere donga ngirenda.
However, the OC traffic attributed the accident to reckless driving by the taxi driver. The hospital administrator, Gabali Alama, and the LC chairperson, Patrick Kayemba, appealed to government to beef Iganga Hospital with more medical supplies and funding to handle the overwhelming numbers of accidents. The vehicle wreckages were removed and taken at Iganga Police Barracks. Story by Frederick Sommer for Urban TV.